Hello friends, today I will discuss about the absorption of water and minerals in plants. Let me see here. In plants, there is the leaves are present, stems are present, and also roots are present. But with the root system, there is also presence of root hair. This is the root hair and this is the root. When we provide the water and minerals to the soil, then how the water and minerals taken by the all parts of the plant? This is due to the osmosis. How osmosis can work for the help of minerals and water to move from this region to this region. Let's see here. Osmosis. Here soil particles are present, and in the soil particles there is the presence of water and minerals to the soil. Here water is present in high amount, but here water is present in less amount. When sunlight is present, then this sunlight takes the water from the leaves. Means water environment mein चला जाता है इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वाटर वेपर. व्हेन सनलाइट आर प्रेजेंट देन द ट्रांसपिरेशन आर टेक्स प्लेस. देन व्हाट इज द ट्रांसपिरेशन? इट इज द मूवमेंट, इट इज द प्रोसेस इन विच वाटर मूव फ्रॉम द लीव्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वाटर वेपर थ्रू टीनी पोर्स कॉल्ड स्टोमेटा. On the leaf surface, there is the presence of a teeny part called stomata. When sunlight are present, then water move in the form of water vapor through stomata. This process is called transpiration. So, due to the transpiration, the water molecules are present in less amount in this part. And water is present here in the soil particles in higher amount. So, the water molecules move from higher concentration to the lower concentration. Means, water is moved from higher concentration to lower concentration through semi-permeable membrane. Semi-permeable membrane means, as you see in this diagram, water, this is the root here. When water is moved inside the root here, then after this root here, the water goes to the next cell, because in this cell water is less into them, and in root here they absorb the water, so they have high water content. So water moves from this root here to this cell, and then to the next, and then to the next. Semi-permeable membrane is a type of membrane which allows only water molecules, not the all types of molecules. So this is called semi-permeable membrane. So let one thing, what is osmosis? Osmosis is the movement of water from higher concentration. connection to the lower concentration to semi-permeable membrane. This is the process of osmosis, and by the osmosis process, plants absorb water and minerals from the soil substance, and transpiration helps for absorption of water and minerals to the plant. Why? Because when sunlight is present or when transpiration occurs, then water moves in the form of water vapor through a tiny pore called stomata. Like as in a human being, there is the presence of nose by which we can breathe. Similarly, the leaves have a small tiny pore that is stomata, and this stomata is helps for the transpiration. When water content is less here, yes, when we drinking the milkshake from the straw, agar pipe se milkshake ko peete hain, to hume ek create karte hain, usko khinchte hain, usi tarike se is leaves mein, all the leaves, when transpiration occurs, then here water is less in amount. This creates a pull that is called suction pull. That is called suction pull. जैसे जब हम milk shake पीते हैं, तो एक pipe से उस milk shake को खींचते हैं उसी तरीके से. तो वही जो जिस तरीके से हम खींचते हैं, जो pressure develop होता है, that is called suction pull. This suction pull water molecules को इस soil substance से खींचता है ऊपर की तरफ. So what is the help for absorption of water? This is the suction pull. And root hair से water molecules move करे to the next cell, and then next cell similarly to the endosperm, to the pericycle, take them to the xylem. This is the xylem tissue, and you know xylem is responsible for the conduction of water. So water molecules are moved to the xylem to all over the parts of the plant. Means this is the root here, then water goes from this, and here xylem is present. And xylem is present is a pipeline to the all over the plant body, and water goes, then water is moved. This pipeline, and this pipeline is called xylem. And what is helpful for absorption of water? First one is the transpiration. Transpiration occur. Transpiration. What is transpiration? Transpiration is the removal of water molecule in the form of water vapor through a tiny pore present on a leaf's surface is called stomata, and this process is called transpiration. And during the transpiration, a pull developed part is called suction pull. This suction pull absorb the water molecules from the soil substance to the all over parts of the plant. So this is the osmosis. So xylem is a pipeline which is helps for the movement of water to the root hair, to the leaves part. So the movement of water from soil to the leaves part, or to all over the part of the plant, is called ascent of sap. What is ascent of sap? The movement of water and minerals from soil to all parts of plant is called ascent of sap. So these things are responsible for the absorption of water and minerals from the soil. Again, all these things are revised. What is the transpiration? Transpiration is the removal of water molecule in the form of water vapor through a tiny pore. Stomata is called transpiration. During the transpiration, as here water amount is present, less present here portion, and water is present in the soil in higher portion. So they develop a suction pool and they are responsible for the upward movement of water molecule. So the water molecule goes through the pipeline to all over the parts of the body. And this, how the water move inside the root hair. Water move inside the root hair through a process called osmosis. Osmosis is the water is moved from higher concentration to the lower concentration through osmosis. Means water is present in the soil, particles is present in higher amount and they goes to the root hair and then to the next cell and to the endosperm, then pericycle, then the xylem, and xylem from the pipeline to the water move upward. And this movement of water through the pipeline is called ascent of sap. The transpiration helps for cooling effect. In the hot season, the water is moved from the water vapor and then the plants feel cool, and this process is called cooling effect. The root hair present on the root system also helps, what, number one, to increase the surface area of the root system. Root system ko bahut dur tak phaila deta hai, jisse plant soil ke andar, zameen ke andar bahut acche se anchored rehta hai, bahut acche se jabde rehta hai, jiski wajah se plant girne nahi paata. Jitna zyada root hair hoga utna hi zyada absorption of water in mineral takes place. So these things are related with the absorption of water, minerals in the plant. So thank you very much. Please like this video, share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.